What's up, everyone? On this extremely quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can add your music into new stores on DistroKid. They're constantly adding in new stores. Here's basically all my songs right here, as you can see. All you're going to do is go to one of your songs. So I'll start with Mashed Potatoes, one of my songs. You open it. I do like to do it in a new tab. I'll show you a couple cool tips and tricks with this. And then when you scroll down, you're going to see right under here, under stores, add to more stores. You click this. In this case, for this particular video, they actually just added Soundtrack by Twitch. So it seems like you can add your songs into Twitch when they're streaming, which is pretty awesome. I'm gonna click this, click add, and that's pretty much it. Now, one thing I'm gonna say, actually a couple things I'll say, is one, under add features, you have Store Maximizer. For $8 a year, this is both for an album and a single, it will automatically do this. I'm being honest, not worth it. 100% not worth it, because I did it on only one of my releases, my first ever album, The Light Nearby, and a couple things that one, the extra $8 a year, again, for a single or a release it as of quick. If you do 10 releases in general, that's an extra $80 a year forever, really not worth it. And as I showed you, adding any releases into a new store that they just added into their database is super easy. In addition, even with that, even with the Store Maximizer that I'm spending an extra $8 a year, there's been some times I'll go here to my album and I'm like, wait, it's not even been added to stores. And I have this little thing here saying, oh, do you want to add it to a new store? And I'm like, wait, that extra $8 a year is going to nothing? I don't know. Now, the second cool trick I'm going to show you is, especially when you have all of these releases here, it might seem a bit daunting. You're like, oh, shoot, I have to add all these into a new store. What I like to do, I have a Mac, but you can easily do this on Windows. I hold Command, and then I'm going to click, for example, Sound to the Brig, boom, and I just go up like this. So what I'm doing is I'm creating new tabs, as you can see up there, and basically all I do is scroll down. Once it loads up, like this, and then go down, and I basically just do this. It takes me, honestly, maybe maximum about, I don't know, 5, maybe 10 minutes for all my singles, EPs, and albums. And I just do this, leave something on in the background. Once you refresh it and you scroll down, you'll see that new store listed in the amount of stores that your release was put on.